during the turbulent closing of the samurai era. One group, under the patronage of the Aizu daimyo, Matsudaira Katamori, came to the fore. The Shinsengumi, a militia formed to police Kyoto. Men like Hijikata Toshizo, Saito Hajime, Kondo Isami and his famous Kotetsu sword became legendary. This is Chofu, Tokyo. It is the birthplace of Miyagawa Katsugoro, who, after protecting his home from burglars, came to the attention of Kondo Shusuke, the third generation head of the Tennen Nishinryu School of Swordsmanship. He adopted Katsugoro, who took the name Kondo Isami, and became the fourth generation headmaster of the school. Some 300 yards along the road from Kondo's birthplace is Ryugenji Temple. After Kondo was executed in Itabashi in 1868, his head was sent to Kyoto for display. It is said that his adopted son brought his body here to the Ryugenji Temple, where his grave sits among other members of his family. Even today, there are still members of the Kondo family residing in Chofu. And there is even an old branch family dojo. Street in Ichigaya Ushigome, there is a quaint old Shinto shrine. But just next to it is a fantastic signpost that marks the spot where the Shiei-kan, the Tennen Nishinryu Dojo of Kondo Isami, once stood. Thank you. This is the Tamagawa River. It is said that when Kondo was young, he would frequently play here. And in the distance is Hino City, where he would meet many members of the future Shinsengumi. Hino City in Tokyo is called the hometown of the Shinsengumi. Hino has a long history and sits on one of Japan's main roads, the Koshukaido. It is here that the original Roshigumi was formed that would go on to become the Shinsengumi. Even today, many of the descendants of the Shinsengumi still reside in Hino and keep their memory alive. When you first arrive in Hino, make straight for the Hino City Tourist Association to get lots of free information, walking maps of the area, and of course, your favorite Shinsengumi goods. This is the Sato Hikuoro Shinsengumi Museum. Sato Hikuoro was married to Hijikata Toshizo's sister. Sato Hikuoro was the village headman of Hino, in charge of Hino Juku Honji, which was used as a road station for samurai processions on their way to Edo during their Sankin Kotai duties. Sato used to run a 10-nen Ishinyu dojo at Hino Juku. Kondo used to come and teach swordsmanship at the school with his father. The modern car park is where the dojo once stood. This is Yasuka Jinja. It has strong connections with the Shinsengumi. The 10-nen Nishinryu School of Swordsmanship, headed by Kondo Isami and his father, would perform ceremonial demonstrations here, a tradition that still continues today. The school donated a plaque with a matching pair of 10-nen Nishinryu wooden practice swords. Unfortunately, the original wooden swords were stolen at some point in its history, but the names of all the members of the school were all recorded on the plaque. Many of the members went on to become part of the Shinsengumi. You can also purchase Shinsengumi Goshuin and small wooden votive tablets called Emma. The Emma are then hung on a special stand. You can see that the Shinsengumi Emma far outnumber the regular ones. Sato Hikuoro was initially introduced to the 10-nen Nishinryu style by Inoue Matsugoro, the older brother of Inoue Genzaburo, who became the captain of the Shinsengumi's 6th unit. Matsugoro's descendant, Inoue Masao Sensei, still teaches 10-nen Nishinryu and performs demonstrations at Yasuka Shrine and runs the Inoue Genzaburo Museum.
Yasaka Jinja Kondo Isami, Okita Shoji, Inoue Genzaburo, そして源三郎のお兄さん松五郎の奉納額が今日は見ることができます。もちろん源三郎のお兄さん松五郎が日野に道場を開いて、それで佐藤道場という名前で日野本寺の前にあったんですけどね、はい、今日はその佐藤彦五郎の覚書通りなるべく近くまで読んでやりたいと思いますので、よろしく最後まで見てください。
始め。
This is the Hino Furusato History Museum. It has lots of information and artifacts to do with the Shinsengumi. The Hijikata Toshizo Museum is close to Manganji Station and is still run by the Hijikata family. It has many documents and objects that belong to Hijikata, including his chainmail armor and his famous 11th generation Kanesada sword. Be sure to get there early. Takahata Fudoson. This temple is strongly connected with the Hijikata family, as they would come here to pay their respects. The temple's main deity is Fudo Myo, who is also the patron deity of swordsmen. There are several stalls and shops in the area selling Shinsengumi goods. There is also a small museum in the temple grounds that has Shinsengumi artifacts. The statue of Hijikata Toshizo stands proud and is stunning. Prior to becoming a Shinsengumi, the Roshi took up residence in Mibu and became known as the Mibu Roshi. This is Mibu Deda Temple. The Shinsengumi used to practice their drills here. Thank you. This whole street in Mibu was home to the various squads of the Shinsengumi, using the various temples and residences as their lodgings. It is a strange feeling to walk along corridors in the footsteps of the Shinsengumi, where merely 150 years ago, my life would have been in mortal danger. This garden is said to be unchanged from the time of the Shinsengumi.
So this is called a sode-sho, and the members of the Shinsengumi would wear this attached to their shoulder. Wow, this is amazing. This katana is made by Mutsudaijo Miyoshi Nagamichi. He's also known as Aizu Kotetsu. After the Ikedaya affair, where Kondo Isami used the Kotetsu sword, he was given this sword by Matsudaira Katamori. It's also thought that this sword is a sword that's in the photograph with Kondo, the famous picture of him, where he has the sword on the katana kake beside him like this. Curvature is very similar to the sword in the photograph, and there's documented evidence that this was given to Kondo from Matsudaira Katamori. So this is a very important sword, and it's a real honour to be able to hold it and view it. This sword has probably been here before.
This is the Sanjo Ohashi, or the Great Sanjo Bridge, which underneath flows the Kanmo River. Now it's on the Tokaido Road, and this way goes directly to Edo, to Nihonbashi, the big bridge in Tokyo. And this way goes to the Ikedaya, the inn where the Shinsengumi had a battle and Kondo Isami used his Kotetsu sword. It's a famous recorded incident. So let's go and take a look.
さんね、ここが新選組を名前を有名にした近藤勇隊長ですね。池田事件の場所です。まあ、この一帯、隣とも言ってる人もいますけど、この一帯ですね。で、近藤勇は虎鉄を持ってここで戦ったと。そこからが手紙にも書いてますので、そこから近藤勇と虎鉄が有名になりました。その事件があった場所です。この実はこの刀を今持っている刀はこの前もご説明した紹介したと思いますがこの池田で使った虎鉄今その虎鉄はどこ行ったか分かりませんが会津藩からよく頑張ったということでご褒美に近藤勇にくれた陸奥大将三好長道会津の片森公からもらった拝領刀がここに入ってますまあこんな陶器ですがお見せすることはできませんがここに入ってますがこの事件での活躍でもらった会津の通称会津虎鉄陸奥大将三好長道でございます。
Due to their success in the Ikedaya incident, the Shinsengumi became famous overnight. However, they were later defeated at Tobu Fushimi by the Satsuma and Choshu forces. Shortly after, the Shogun, Tokugawa Yoshinobu, fled back to Edo and relinquished power back to the emperor. He then ordered the Shinsengumi to disband. However, despite being hunted by the Satsuma and Choshu forces under the imperial banner, the Shinsengumi chose to fight on. Hijikata Toshizo and Saito Hajime followed Matsudaira Katamori back to Aizu to fight in the Boshin War. Hijikata later went on to Hokkaido to fight as the Yezo Republic. Kondo fought at Koshu Katsunuma before making camp at Nagareyama in Chiba.
Hello there, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please click on the like button and then on the subscribe button, but also click on the notifications button to make sure that you get future videos in your feed. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time.